This is the place I saw in my dreams. The place Voldemort's been trying to get into.
Where they're keeping the weapon the Death Eaters want.
The door is at the end.
Harry!
We have to find Sirius. Row 97. He should be here.
Harry, what if he never was here? What if Voldemort tricked you into thinking you saw Sirius?
This is your name on it, Harry.
The one with the power to vanquish the Dark Lord approaches, and the Dark Lord will mark him as his equal, but he will have power the Dark Lord knows not, and either must die at the hand of the other, for neither can live while the other survives.
Keep fighting, Sirius! It was foolish of you to come here, Tom. The Aurors are on their way.
By which time I shall be gone, and you... death.
Dumbledore!
Your power is waning. I can feel your weakness.
Defeated!
Your power is waning. I can feel your weakness. Your time is past. What happened to you?
Have you learned nothing, Tom?
Don't you realize it's over?
Your
power is waning. I can feel your weakness. You've grown feeble, Dumbledore.
no friendship, or loyalty, or love, or real happiness. And I feel sorry for you.
I saw him! It was Voldemort!
He's back!
Prophecy said, neither can live while the other one survives. It means one of us has got to kill the other in the end.
Yes.
I'm sorry about Sirius.
The papers are reporting Voldemort's return. Even the prophets had to admit he's back. Are you all right, Harry?
I've been thinking. Even though we've got a fight ahead, we've also got one thing Voldemort doesn't have. Something worth fighting for.
I'm just glad this sort of happened to me in Slytherin.